How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Welcome to you in your art and craft class. Students, today we will make a paper folding cat. The material for this we required is one glaze paper, one small size glaze paper, one fabric stick and one black sketch pen. So let's start to make a paper folding cat. Then we will fold it from both corners. Then we will fold it from one corner and from the second corner. Like this. Then we will fold the middle part of this paper. Put some fabric stick on it. After this, we will draw eyes and nose of cat on this. Now look, our cat is ready. Now we will paste it on our sheet. You can also paste it in your drawing file. Put some fabric stick on this. Cat is ready.